Good news for caffeine addicts. A new study out of Harvard University says drinking coffee can reduce the risk of suicide. The study, which was published in the World Journal of Biological Psychiatry, used data from three different surveys to examine the caffeine consumption of over 200,000 people. Drinking 2 to 3 cups of caffeinated coffee a day cut chances of suicide by 50% in study participants. Researchers believe caffeine in the coffee may act as a mild antidepressant by boosting production of certain neurotransmitters in the brain, leading to a lower risk of depression. Time points out this study joins a slew of new research touting the benefits of caffeinated beverages. To hear most recent research tell it, coffee is a miracle drink. The magic beans will ward off skin cancer and Alzheimer's, reduce heart failure and diabetes risks, heighten focus, and maybe even protect liver health. Regardless, we'll raise our mugs to this most recent study for giving us one more validation for our vice. But if you're feeling blue, don't reach for the coffee pitcher just yet. The Independent warns most people's bodies adapt to a standard level of caffeine, and a dramatic spike in coffee drinking can have negative side effects. Although this latest study couldn't pinpoint the optimal amount of caffeine for lowering depression, an earlier Harvard study suggested 4 cups of coffee a day had the maximum effect. For Newsy, I'm Christian Bryant.